Walk, we thank you because you are our fortress. We thank you because you are the one who have called us to seek you today. We thank you, Father, because you have not called us to seek you in vain. Our God and our Father, we have come to behold your face. We have come to seek your help. We have come to seek your assistance. And we thank you because we know that the Bible says those who appear before you in Zion go from strength to strength. So we thank you because today, Father, we are going from strength to strength. Every one of us, as we appear before you in Zion, we are going from strength to strength. Thank you for your mighty presence that is already felt in our midst, that has been felt in our midst. We give you the glory and the praise. Our God and our Father, we thank you for your mighty hand that is stretched over this house. We thank you because your glory is over the nations of the earth. We thank you because your manifest presence has been felt in houses, in homes, in offices, in cars, on the highway, on the byways. Some are jogging and just listening, and some are walking and listening. Some by the car size. And Lord, wherever your children are, we thank you because you are the God who is omnipresent. Yes. You are all time present, everywhere present, God. We give you the glory and the praise. Have your way in our midst today in the name of Jesus Christ. We give you the glory and the praise. We are super excited at what you will do today. Let your name forever be praised. In the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ, we bind every spirit of depression. We bind every spirit of anxiety, panic. We take authority over every spirit of weakness. We command every spirit that holds men down and keeps them out of your presence to loose and let go of your people in the name of Jesus. Amen. We decree and declare that with joy we will draw from the wells of salvation. Yes. Lord, we release the oil of joy across the nations. Amen. We release the oil of joy across the nations. In the name that is above every other name. Amen. We release the oil of joy across the nation. Yes. We release the oil of joy upon you. We release the oil of prayer upon you. We release the mantle of prayer upon you. In the name that is above every other name. Amen. Even the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I'm refusing to let you go in the name of Jesus. There's somebody watching me. You are in a state of real weakness. But I refuse to lose you. I refuse to let you go. So I hold hands with you in the spirit and I release strength into your body.
Amen.
I release strength into your spirit.
Amen.
You just came through a major disappointment. And so right now, nothing makes sense anymore to you. Religion doesn't make sense. God doesn't make sense. Life doesn't make sense because you just came out of a major disappointment. You just tuned in by the Spirit of God, but you just won't get involved because of what you're going through. I came to let you know, listen to me, what you've just gone through is nothing compared to what God is about to do in your life.
Thank you, Jesus.
I hear the word shake it off.
Hey.
Just shake it off right now. Because listen to me, this came to stop you from that. That's what I'm hearing, madam. What just happened, the setback came to eliminate you from a major break. What you lost can be compared with what is ahead of you. So would you jump on your feet now, lift your hands up? It doesn't make sense to you, but would you go in worship? Would you begin to praise your God? Let everything that has breath begin to praise God now. Let every man, every woman, every boy, girl, wherever you are, just open your mouth and begin to worship God. Let everybody begin to exalt his name. Look back at where God has brought you from. Look at what he's brought you through. Look at what you've survived and just begin to give him the glory. Begin to give him the praise. Begin to give your Father the glory and the praise. Begin to give him thanks. Begin to give him worship. Open your mouth and give your Father glory. Open your mouth and give him the worship due to his name. He deserves the praise. He deserves the worship. He deserves the adoration. Go ahead and just worship the King of Kings. Give him the glory. Give him the praise. The Bible said, come into his presence with thanksgiving, into his courts with praise. Let that be the protocol of access. Open your mouth and give him thanks. Ah, the Bible says, in all things give thanks. In all things give thanks.
Thank you for all the glory, all the adoration. Thank you for all the glory. Thank you for what you are doing.
Limanonto pratozia la lacozia na mashada. Jale bacozia na na lento rapeso grande zigates. Liboroto zikirabando zia masha. Tala lebosa. Licoponto pratazia la leconto pradesia. Licrotica mantelesu si pranosia. Shabadabanamosia lacozia bandele le bacoria. Ibrandele baracatele bando di cabele no diata. Just listen, just begin to give him praise, because the Bible says at midnight, Paul and Silas, they prayed and they began to sing praises. My God, they didn't sing before the prison door opened. The Bible said they began to sing with chains in their hands. They began to sing with doors closed. Yay. They began to sing with no help in sight. They began to sing, not singing deliverance. Oh. But as they began to sing, things began to change. As they began to sing, things began to change. As they began to sing, things began to shift. I'm speaking to a woman. As you begin to sing, things will begin to shift. As you begin to sing and praise God and give thanks, things will begin to shift. It is called prophetic thanksgiving. It is called prophetic worship. Can you begin to sing before things shift? Can you begin to sing so you can see things shift? Sing over that situation. Sing over that circumstance. Sing over that trouble. Sing over that battle. Just begin to give God thanks over the situation. Give God thanks over poverty. Give God thanks over closed doors. Begin to sing in your prison. Begin to give him the glory. Begin to lift your hands up in Toda. Tehillah, your God. Give him the praise due to his name. Let him know that you exalt him above your circumstance. Let God know that he sits upon the circles of the earth. Let your father know that he is a monarch of the universe. Begin to tell your father that he is your El Shaddai. That he is the one that is blessing you. That is the one making you. That is the one multiplying you. That is the one enlarging you. Lift your voice and give him praise. You better call your brother and sister. Things are about to shift in this place today, I tell you. Parparom katele ziriata. Mendo brada kukelanosha. Librande pakusia temelandosia. Lenombre tokaziriata. Ula nikambo shamamende lekusiata. Rebeda damakosiata. Limanakusia debosh. Librande baratani nekolietas. Pulte bambe letakusia. Kuberandas. Hirabonda. In Jesus' name we praise God. Amen. Please, because we have a lot to deal with today, would you just say, Father, I thank you. Because fresh oil is upon me. Magata balagadia. Open your mouth and say, my Father, my God. Say, I thank you. Because fresh oil is on me. Say, my Father, I thank you. Because you are pouring fresh oil on me. You are empowering my life for triumph. Open your mouth and give him praise for fresh oil. For fresh oil. That's the difference. By God, I thank you for fresh oil upon my life. Fresh oil upon the ministry. Fresh oil on this altar. Fresh oil on everyone connected with us. Fresh oil on the transforming church. Fresh oil on every man, every woman watching right now. Open your mouth and give them praise for fresh oil. Type and declare, I thank you for fresh oil. Zebra tan de bakosi ya da bashada. Likopendo rotokenda riata selande biat shiniko bambe retene mondiat lubarondo sikibande tikalatosia jemete le kuprandesi lubranda baka shikile losha fresh oil iriba boboratande liata letu kupante le desia liseretente pratusi emanantika lupu franda bakusi libande de bashka ebreata hanta praste katea. In Jesus' name we have given thanks.
Amen.
In Ezekiel chapter 37 the Bible says, and the hand of the Lord was upon me and he carried me.
Yay.
The hand of the Lord was upon me and he carried me. Shadrach, the hand of the Lord is upon you and is carrying you.
Amen.
Nina, the hand of the Lord is upon you and is lifting you up.
Amen.
The hand of the Lord was upon me and he carried me.
Amen.
And he set me.
Amen.
He positioned me.
Amen.
Somebody open your mouth, say, my Father, my God.
My Father, my God.
Say, I thank you.
I thank
because
you.
Your hand is upon
your
me.
Is upon
your
me.
Mighty hand
your
is upon me.
Hand is upon me.
Go ahead and thank him for that right
Jesus,
now.
Your, hand is upon me. Your mighty hand is upon me. I thank
lifting you,
you
up.
You are lifting me up.
Positioning you. Your hand is upon me. Let about that go, Shakapeli. Radabakusi ala bendoros. Likupambera nosi ala basha. Nekukela nombe. Tilibando bratas. Liprotenda likupase niba. Handa da bakusi ala bendoros. Tokande diata. Yes, Lord. Zili mambro tokabende diata. Shaparatan silindo bratesi. Likapanto franamante nekosia. In Jesus' name we have worshiped. Somebody just going to start giving God praise because ancient barriers have been taken away from before you today.
Amen.
You are going to say, my Father, my Father,
my Father, my Father.
I thank you because right now, ancient barriers, long time barriers, long time obstacles, long time barricades, long time mountains are being shifted from before my face. Open your mouth and give him praise. Say, my Father, I thank you because ancient barriers, ancient obstacles are taken away right now from before my face. Open your mouth and give him praise if you believe it.
Thank you because ancient doors are, thank you because ancient mountains are,
Linomonde radikila tuzieta Lishubanda da bakosi Lemaronde siya la bondikri Lushubante rete kantoni Shabanto le kushikiti ziyata Handa rapato frendo ziyata Lishibanto palpene ne kosiya Likukopanto prata nikedosiya Handa rapibra nagatosiya Hilikumbero toshikete zikabondes Handa Jale de Kika de Desta and the Rotomantel Zisica and the Pope. In Jesus' name we pray. Someone needs to begin to give thanks to God because I'm seeing evil covenants being broken.
Amen.
Evil covenants, you don't even know anything about. Covenants made consciously, unconsciously by you or for you. I come in the name of the Lord and I decree and declare that covenants have been broken.
Amen.
Wicked covenants have been broken.
Amen.
Oaths that have been made have been broken.
Amen.
Lift your hands and say, my Father, my Father,
my Father,
I give you thanks. Because right now, ancient covenants, bloodline covenants,
generational
covenants, and that for us,
and
that for me, and that
by me,
consciously or unconsciously, say, my Father,
my Father,
from the day I violate the covenant, I destroy the covenant, I overturn such covenants, I render them useless.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Open your mouth and give him praise.
Covenants
give away. Tabashada, Rabenosi and Eletosi, Shipinum to Palpanon de Calestica, Pratin de Copo Vietasa, Remenem de Toria Damasha, Lipon to Palpatu Veracesta, Hat the Profanin de Mecosi, Shipanto Palpenem de Castukilede. I break such covenants. I break such covenants. I break such covenants. Evil covenants and negative curses. Spells. I overturn. I overturn. In the name of Jesus Christ. Every spirit that is operating with the curse, that is operating with a spell over your life, over your bloodline, I decree and declare that in the name of Jesus, the covenants are negated. Amen. By the covenant of Jesus Christ. Amen. The covenants are overturned. Amen. By the covenant of Jesus Christ. Amen. Every satanic demand on your destiny demands based on things made for you but not by you. I decree and I declare, such demands are hereby canceled. Amen. By the superior blood of Jesus. Amen. Christ, by the sacrifice on Calvary's mountain. Amen. In the name that is above every other name. Amen. I disentangle you right now. Amen. I set you free right now. Amen. From every satanic arrangement. Amen. That is working against your prophetic destiny. Amen. I decree and I declare that whatever is secret, whatever is hidden, that is causing visible pain in your life, I shatter the foundation of such evil stuff that is working against your destiny. From the day I decree and declare that libations, incense, divinations, enchantments, offerings that have been made on strange altars for you by your parents in times of ignorance and is working against your household, today we violate it. Amen. We overturn it. Amen. We render it useless. Amen. We decree you are separated from such. Amen. And I decree your release into destiny. Amen. In the mighty and matchless name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Listen, I'm hearing it's your season of enlargement. Amen. It's your season of enlargement. Amen. It's your season of enlargement. Amen. God is making you bigger. Amen. God is making you better. Amen. God is moving you to bigger. Amen. God is taking you higher. Amen. It's your season of enlargement. Amen. Somebody type and declare it like a battle cry. Say, it's my season of enlargement. I don't know who you are, but it's your season of enlargement. Type and declare, it's my season of enlargement. Open your mouth and give it. Oh, shut up, Satan, Tande Daba. Shilibonte Prakusiata. Shilimon Borotonteva. Rakeponte Prakatizia. Iponte Babenengeletuzia. Simando Rotiki Cantola Basha. Rapanum beregeti kita, Zulmonon topal kiki dandesia, Ipondi pratenen de la kusha, Bilmonon de kusiata, Ikupandele tikupande rapasuyeti, Ikondele banja namante likusta, Rapomon bodiat, place your hand on the screen, it's your season of enlargement. Amen. You just stepped into the season of enlargement. Amen. Nothing will remain the same again. Amen. You will begin to grow up. Amen. You will begin to grow wide. Amen. You will begin to be made larger. Amen. You will never be small again. Amen. God is widening your space. Amen. God is widening your scope. Amen. God is widening your reach. Amen. God is expanding your influence. Amen. God is extending your reach. Amen. I'm speaking over some woman of God. I'm speaking over some man of God. I'm speaking over some child of God. I'm speaking over some businessmen and women. The Lord said, I'm expanding your reach. Amen. The Lord said, I'm extending your reach. Amen. The Lord said, you are growing wider. Amen. The Lord said, you are being made large. Amen. The Lord said, you are becoming many. Amen. The Lord said, you are becoming many. Amen. I hear the Lord saying, increase. Amen. Multiplication. Amen. It's your season. Oh, amen. It's your season. Amen. Of enlargement. Amen. You are taking new territories. Amen. You are breaking into new realms.
Amen.
You are moving into new dimensions.
Amen.
You are breaking into new territories.
Amen.
You are occupying new territories.
Amen.
Somebody type and declare, I am taking new territories. My God, my God, it's your season of enlargement.
Amen.
The oil of enlargement is on you.
Amen.
The oil of enlargement is on you.
Amen.
The oil of enlargement is on you.
Amen.
The oil of enlargement is upon you.
Amen.
In the name that is above every other name.
Amen.
Manda kunda profatigada. Walk around your room and declare with your mouth, I carry the oil of enlargement.
I carry the oil of enlargement.
Irapatayata.
By the name of Jesus.
Please walk around your room and declare over yourself, I carry the oil of enlargement. I will never be small another day. I'm growing wider. I'm getting larger. I'm getting expanded. My reach is getting extended. I am increasing. I am multiplying. Open your mouth and say, I'm taking new territories. I'm occupying new territories. I'm breaking limits. I'm breaking boundaries. I'm Oshaneko. Open your mouth and give a praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
Suplatata. Birds of Iata. Tag the name of three people you love. Tag the name of three of your family members. As you tag their names, declare over them, it's your season of enlargement. Joella, it's your season of enlargement. Angela, it's your season of enlargement. Oyefunke, it's your season of enlargement. Tag the name of your family members and friends and declare over them, it's your season of enlargement. Tionum, it's your season of enlargement. Sitembili, it's your season of enlargement. Oluwatosin is your season of enlargement. McKinley, it's your season of enlargement. Somebody may need to take three steps forward. It's your season of enlargement. Prophetically, decree and declare over yourself, I'm moving forward. I'm breaking new levels. I'm breaking into new dimensions. Take some three steps forward. Move forward wherever you are. Move your steps forward. And decree by the Spirit, no more stagnation. No more limitation. I'm breaking new ground. Moving into new realms, stepping into new dimensions. Say it over yourself, my career is shifting, my business is moving. I hear the word go forward. Geraldine, go forward. Emmanuel, go forward. Ale, go forward. Imporakot, go forward. TTC Porakot, go forward.
Amen.
TTC City Center, go forward.
Amen.
TTC Quarry Park, go forward.
Amen.
TTC Galadimawa, go forward.
Amen.
On Rema Network, go forward.
Amen.
On Fresh Fire, go forward.
Amen.
On every platform, go forward.
Amen.
On radio, go forward.
Amen.
On the afternoon TV, go forward.
Amen.
There's a woman watching on afternoon TV. You've been praying for advancement. The Lord said, go forward.
Amen.
On Spring Network South Africa, go forward.
Amen.
On radio, go forward. Supratakatayada. Then somebody type in aggression. I'm going forward. I'm moving forward. I'm breaking forward. Type and declare your
moving forward. I'm breaking forward.
Shibratamaniat. Menoki Katia. Diana, go forward. Chingo, go forward. Fatih, go forward. Miriam, go forward. Raquel, go forward. Esther, go forward. Bilbo to Velianda Sikita. Hira to Ponvoluti Kitiata. Nedo Prato Fricatesia. Kemanatala Dosha. Hira Bandora Ketasiata. Lina Mongorotia Tesa.
I go forward. In the name of Jesus, I go forward.
Inande Lebandoti Kaladosia. I'm seeing people moving forward.
Forward, amen.
Your business will never remain where it is again.
Amen.
Madam, I speak over your business.
Yes.
Some of you may need to get your family member's picture. And if you can call your family members, call them now. Because we are yet to go into the dimensions of prayer we have come here for today. We're just starting. Amen. But right now, with the name that is above every other name, I command your enterprise to break into new dimensions.
Amen.
I command your business to move into new realms.
Amen.
I command your ministry. There's a woman of God watching me. There's a man of God watching me. I command that ministry to break into new frontiers.
Amen.
To break into new space.
Amen.
To break into new levels.
Amen.
To become wider.
Amen.
To become many.
Amen.
To grow wider.
Amen.
To grow stronger.
Amen.
To become larger.
Amen.
To become widened.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, expand.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, be extended.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, break limits.
Amen.
Break boundaries.
Amen.
If you receive it, begin to give them praise. Say, I'm breaking limits.
I'm breaking limits.
Paula, you are breaking limits.
Amen.
Gloria, you are breaking limits.
Amen.
Diane, you are breaking limits.
Amen.
Tina, you are breaking limits.
Amen.
Halima, you are breaking limits.
Amen.
By your day, you are breaking limits.
Amen.
See the limits.
Amen.
See the limits. And break it.
Amen.
Man, you didn't hear what I just said. Listen carefully. This is we're not playing here. I pray intensively. That's how I pray. I pray until I see what I want to see. That's how I pray. My breakthrough in 1992 came when I was praying in a school, and I said, God, generational pattern must break. And I knelt down when I held the chair, and I began to pray. Until I saw the generational loop from four generations to me, I saw the loop being cut off by the sword of God. On that Saturday, I knew my destiny was changed. And on Sunday morning, the next day, my doors began to open up. And this is not just walking around and just saying, oh God, this is not a joke. I want you to see the limit. Whether it's a marital limit, financial limit, whether it's a career limit, see it, because you can't break it until you see it.
Hey.
You are going to see that limit in your spirit, and you will say to that thing, break. When you say that in the name of Jesus, something will happen in the spirit realm, and you will begin to see results in the physical. If it doesn't happen in the spirit, it cannot happen in the physical. I want you to close your eyes. I want you to see the limit. Financial limits, material limit, career limit, and say break.
Break.
Until you see it break. Open your mouth and begin to pray now. Say limits.
Break.
Open your mouth and pray as you see it. Say limits.
Break.
Something is happening. The anointing will fall on you. The hand of God will touch you. As you say limits, break. Curses will be broken. Spells will be broken. As you say limits,
break.
Divination will give way. Sorcery will give way. Some of you will fall under the anointing. Limits, break. Type and declare it. Limits, break. Oh, shaka panta
lega bok. Right now, in the name of Jesus, break.
Selmononta brekanosiala. Skupala da 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 da. Limits break. We command you to break. Let the limits begin to break. Let the limits begin to break. Over your family limits break. See it and say it. Say in the name of Jesus. Limits, financial limits, spiritual limits, material limits. I command you to break.
Amen.
Open your mouth and speak to God and pray. Something is happening as you pray. Something is happening as you pray. In Jesus' name we pray. I've forgotten to share the video. Before we get into intense warfare, I know you're praying. God bless you. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, as we share the video with people who are having limits in their lives, as we share it with them and they connect right now, Father, we thank you because our limits are also broken. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ, Amen. Lord, I thank you for every hand that cheers. I pray they will never lack. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Amen. Christ, Lord, as we share to bless our friends, Lord, we thank you because we are blessed equally. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus, Amen. Lord, no man brings water to somebody else and remains thirsty herself for himself. Therefore, let every sharer be a receiver. Amen. In the name that is above every other name, Amen. Even the name of Jesus Amen. Christ. Now, everybody on Facebook, I like you to copy the link and share now. Share aggressively. And as you are sharing, please be declaring limits. Break. Mention the limits and say break. Everyone on Instagram, everyone on Nigeria Dream, God bless you as you share. I speak the breaking of limits over you. Everyone on Rema Channel, as you share, limits break over you. Everyone on all our church platforms, limits break as you share. In the name that is above every other name, Amen. Go ahead and share right now. And as you are sharing, be declaring limits break. Be declaring, I am becoming many. I am becoming large. I am expanding. I am extended. Open your mouth. Say, I'm taking new territories. I'm occupying new grounds. Open your mouth and declare that as you share. God bless you, Kenny. I can see you are sharing. God bless everyone sharing right now. Suprato Vilakusa. Belovia Nashata. Lishuprande Bakusia. Lenamo Shukupan Telegastikaniti. Pratana Telemena Bobo Shata. Lesusi Prantele Kandobi. Go ahead and pray over that now in Jesus' name.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Every limit we break
yes,
right now.
Yes.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Yes, every limit it has been broken right
broken.
Now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes,
it's been shut down
shut.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I see someone moving already.
Come on,
it's just like a book.
Yes,
I've
sir.
Seen a dark side, and I'm also seeing the white side of the page.
Come
and
on.
God is saying, you are just about moving from this season to another season. That the limitation over your life
yes.
is being destroyed
right now.
Right now, it said, though sorrow may last for a night, for joy cometh in the morning. You are moving.
You're moving.
You are moving.
My
and
God.
With you in this process,
My
don't
God.
Give up. You are moving.
You're moving.
All the limitations over your life
Break.
Is breaking right now.
Come on.
It's been broken right now. And you are moving. You are moving. You are moving.
You're moving. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, we thank you in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We thank you in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because men are shifting levels.
Amen.
Men are moving dimensions.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I don't know who you are, but the Lord kept showing me in the place of prayer. The Lord said, from this moment, he said, I shall announce to you that the gang up. I heard that word in my spirit. I heard gang up. The Lord said, there is a gang up, and there's somebody watching me. You know this has to do with someone you are close to. And the Lord showed me that there's been a gang up. There's been a gathering. There is an alliance. There is an association. There is a network. Hands have been joined together with hands to determine and ensure that you never move to your season of enlargement, that you never enter into your season of rest. But the Spirit of the Lord said, I should tell you in this moment that the gang up is being scattered
Amen.
And shattered like a clay
Amen.
Pot. The gang up is being scattered. Amen. And shattered like a clay pot.
Amen.
I don't know who you are. In fact, there's somebody watching me. You don't even know that the people you are relying on, you don't even know that they are ganging up against you. David said, who did this to me? He said, is it not the same person that I ate with?
Whoa.
Ha! Jesus opened his eyes to see someone close to him kiss him and betray him.
Yay.
There's somebody watching me right now, and the Lord is saying to me, a gang up has been put together.
Ooh.
A network has been fostered. An association has been put in place. There's somebody who knows about it, and there are some of you who don't know about it. And the Lord is saying, I shall announce to you. And if you know somebody close to that, associated with this matter, invite them to join us now. There is a predeterminate counsel.
Hey.
There is a gang up determined that you will not enter your rest, that you will not step into that office, that you will not get that job, that you will not step into that new office, that new promotion, that new level. But the Lord is saying, I should tell you that even as evil men can't sleep until they have done their evil deeds, and they can't rest until they have caused somebody to stumble, according to Proverbs 4:16. But thus saith the Spirit of the Lord, that such people will be smashed in pieces.
Amen.
He said, like a clay pot, yay, I will shatter them.
Amen.
Like a clay pot, I will smash them in pieces.
Amen.
Somebody will open your mouth and say, my Father, my God.
My Father, my God.
Say, begin to shatter.
Begin to shatter.
Begin to scatter.
Begin to scatter.
Beyond repair.
Beyond repair.
Beyond regroup.
Every gang up
that has been put together against my destiny,
against my family.
Say, my Father,
my God,
scatter
and shatter
like a clay pot.
Every gang up
against me,
against my destiny,
against my ministry,
against my ministry,
against my business,
against my destiny.
Open your mouth and pray.
Yes.
Say, my Father, my Father,
shatter
and scatter
like a clay pot
every gang up
against me.
From the day
they shall not prosper.
Amen.
They shall not excel.
Ibarakata.
Turn them against themselves.
Amen.
Turn them against themselves.
Amen.
As it was in the valley of Beraka. Turn them against themselves.
Amen.
As it was in the valley of Beraka. Turn them against themselves.
Amen.
Lift your voice. Walk around your room.
Yes.
Say, my Father,
my God.
My God.
Every gang up.
Every association.
Now
and in the future.
I decree
that such gatherings
will be scattered.
Will be shattered.
Like a clay pot.
Open your mouth and pray.
In the name of Jesus. Every.
Hey,
I see it scattering.
I see them being shattered.
Walk around your room
and say, let them be shattered.
Let them be scattered.
Let them be shattered.
Like a clay pot.
Beyond regroup.
Beyond regathering.
Confuse their language.
Like the Tower of Babel.
Let their mission fail.
Let their assignment fall.
Amen.
Let their mission fail.
Amen.
Let their gang up be scattered.
Amen.
Let them begin to expose themselves.
Something
is shifting in your life. Something is shifting in your family. Open your mouth and pray.
Lisu pratando
prakatisa.
Robalopati katia.
Nibra.
You will see it happen. You will see it happen.
You are moving into new realms.
You are moving into new dimension.
These barriers are clear.
These
barricades are clear. Your destiny is on a fast track.
Move with the speed of Jehu.
Move with the speed of Jehu.
Let the zeal of God
begin to perform his promise
in your life.
Are you overturned?
Are you overturned?
Gang ups.
Are you overturned?
And overturned.
Conspiracies.
Are you overturned? and overturn conspirators. They will not prosper. Open your mouth and pray. Declare with your mouth in the name that is above every other name. Every gang up, every gathering, every network, every assembly, every institution that have come together to ensure that I don't advance like a shattered clay pot, like a scattered clay pot. My God and my Father, shatter and scatter them. Open your mouth and pray. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Because some people are wondering, where is that coming from? Where is that scripture? Is there scripture to back up? We never pray here without scriptures to back it up. We never prophesy without a scripture to back it up. Amen and amen. Amen. In Jeremiah chapter 19, verse 11, Message translation. I know you want to have it. Jeremiah chapter, you want to be praying with it. So I'm going to give it to you. Jeremiah chapter 19, verse 11. Jibola will put that on the screen. Message translation. Hear me and hear me well. Yeah. Shakata yada. Then say, Samuel, he says, say to them, this is what the God of the angel armies say. Whenever you see that in the Message translation, it means this is what Jehovah Sabaoth, the Lord, the man of war, this is what he's saying. He said, I will smash these people. Who are the people? The people I mentioned to you in Proverbs chapter 4 verse 16. These are evil people who can't sleep until they have done their evil deeds on that particular day. They can't rest until they have caused you to stumble. It says, Samuel, say to these people, I will smash these people.
Amen.
I will smash their city.
Amen.
Like a man who smashes a clay pot.
Amen.
Into so many pieces.
Amen.
It can never be put together.
Amen.
Again. Hey! Did you hear that, man?
Yes, sir.
It will never, they will never come together again.
Amen.
They are going in multiple directions from today.
Amen.
I scattered their center.
Amen.
They will never regroup again.
Amen.
Concerning you, they will never regroup again.
Amen.
They are smashing pieces like a clay pot.
Amen.
I remember sometimes ago we prayed with the scripture. And a woman, she said she knew the gathering. And she carried a clay pot, natural, physically, prophetic act. She went to get a small clay pot. And she lifted the clay pot. And she said, my father, she said, even as your word has declared, that as a man smashes a clay pot and it scatters such that it cannot be regathered. She said, even so you said you will scatter their gang up. So she said, because listen to what the Bible says. The Bible says, like a man who smashes a clay pot, not God who smashes a clay pot. So she tapped into the prophetic understanding.
Hey.
So she said, Lord, I prophetically smash in pieces right now. I'm smashing this clay pot, and Lord, I'm asking you to scatter in pieces every gang up. She said, Pastor Sam, that same day, Limra Tokisa, listen to me carefully. Put your hand on the screen. I want to pray for you, Father, in the name that is above every other name. I pray for this man, I pray for this woman who knows that your life is being surrounded by gang ups. They have gathered together against you. At work, there is a gang up. In your husband's family, there is a gang up. In fact, one of them have told you that by the time we are done with you, you will pack your own bag and leave our brother.
Hey.
They told you, madam. Zil Kataya. Yesterday, I was ministering to you. Day before yesterday, the Lord gave me a word specifically that there is a scammer.
Yes.
There's somebody wants to do scamming or stuff like that. And a young man opened up and said, in the morning, of that meeting, of the next day, of that same day, the young man said, Pastor, I'm the one. Yesterday, I said, there is a woman who is married. And I said, she is already having adulterous affairs. And God bless your hearts. Someone reached out to me, and I cannot disclose that. Someone reached out to me and said, Pastor, I'm the one you were talking about. And we had to, I'd say, you are not to be condemned. You are to be rescued. Am I talking to somebody right now? I'm hearing clearly in my spirit. They said to you, by the time we are done with you, you will pack your things and leave our brother. There is a gang up. Not only your husband's family. There is a gang up around you. And there is a predetermination to frustrate you, to ensure you don't enter your rest. I speak in the name that is above every other name. Because your hand is on the screen. Because your hand is on the screen. Because you are making contact. There is somebody watching. You are not connected. Connect now and put your hand on the screen. And in the name that is above every other name, I command the gang up to be shattered like a clay pot. Hey! The gang up be shattered like a clay pot. There is a man watching me. There is a gang up around to ensure you don't have that property, to ensure that that business is not awarded to your company. But in the name that is above every other name, the gang up is shattered like a clay pot.
Amen.
The gang up is shattered like a clay pot.
Amen.
The gang up is shattered like a clay pot.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
You are entering into your wealthy place.
Amen.
You are entering into your wealthy place.
Amen.
Comfort enter your wealthy place.
Amen.
In the name that is above every other name.
Amen.
I want you to take some steps in your house and walk around and say, Father,
Father,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
let every visible and
invisible
gang up be shattered like a clay pot.
In the mighty name of Jesus, every visible and invisible gang up, let them be shattered like a clay pot. In the mighty name of Jesus, visible and invisible, every visible and invisible gang up, in the mighty name of Jesus, let them be shattered like a clay pot. In the mighty name of Jesus, let them be shattered, let them be scattered.
Like a clay pot. I see about seven of you. Whilst I was ministering, the Lord showed you that that's what you're going to do. It's a prophetic act. I see somebody doing it where God wants you to do it. The Lord will give you instruction. You will carry a clay pot and you will say, Father, according to your word, like a man smashes a clay pot, even so you will smash this network.
Amen.
As you do it, I want you to watch what you begin to see. They will be scattering in different directions.
Amen.
What they fought against, they will release into your hands.
Amen.
What they fought against, they will release into your hands.
Amen.
And then, what they fought against, they will release into your hands.
Amen.
Tell me what they fought against, they will release into your hands.
Amen.
They say you will not carry your baby.
Yes.
My wife is about to pray. They said you will not carry your baby. You will carry your baby.
Amen.
You will carry your children.
Amen.
You will carry your children.
Amen.
Ikubrande barato kasiyata. You will carry your baby.
Amen.
You will carry your joy.
Amen.
I speak over Marlon. I speak over Richard.
Amen.
I speak over Angela.
Amen.
Like a shattered clay pot.
Amen.
Even so, every gang up
Amen.
Is being shattered to pieces.
Amen.
In your life from today,
Amen.
You will prosper.
Amen.
You will excel.
Amen.
Who did this thing to you? Who afflicted you? Who sent this sickness to you? They saw you rising. They saw you going far. They saw you rising up. They saw you heading to destiny. And they afflicted you with this disease. I command that disease to leave your body.
Amen.
Amen. As I'm speaking right now,
yes.
The one who projected the affliction on you is carrying it from you.
Amen.
There is an exchange right now.
Amen.
That affliction, leave your body.
Amen.
That sickness, leave your body.
Amen.
That pain, leave your body.
Amen.
That disorder, leave your body.
Amen.
That disease, leave your body.
Amen.
That growth, leave your body.
Amen.
That peppery sensation moving around you, I command it to cease.
Amen.
Wherever it came from, I command it to go back.
Amen.
Go back to where you're coming from.
Amen.
In the name that is above every other name.
Amen.
Please place your right hand on the screen. Place your right hand on the screen. They said you will not get it. They said you will not have it. But my father sent me to announce. They've been interfering. See, when I was praying, the Lord began to draw my attention to something. The Lord began to draw my attention to what happened in Ezra chapter 6. The Lord showed me how that they were building. The people of God were building. But the Bible said there was a man called Tatnai, and there was another one called Shetar-Boznai. Two wicked men. Listen to what the Bible said they did. They did not come to destroy the work. The Bible said they interfered with them. They interfered. And the Lord said to me, son, many of my children are dealing with interference. Demonic interference. Just when you are going right, there's an interference. You find yourself going somewhere else. When you are beginning to build, there's an interference. And you just can't continue to build. When you are beginning to pursue your destiny, sickness, interference. Lay your hand upon yourself. In the name that is above every other name. The Bible says in Ezra chapter 6, verse 6 to 7, in NIV version, it said, now Tatnai, the governor of the Euphrates, and Shetar-Boznai, and you, the official of that province, stay away from there. I speak prophetically to every Boznai, to every Tatnai that has been assigned and designed to interfere with your destiny. I command their interference to cease from today.
Amen.
I speak with the prophetic voice coming from the word of our eternal God that from today, according to Ezra 6:7, you principality and power, you demonically empowered personality, you man in position of authority, interfering with the project, the plans, the purpose of God's people. From today, I speak to you.
Amen.
Do not interfere with their lives again. Everyone interfering with your marriage, everyone interfering with your marriage, I speak to them after the order of Boznai, after the order of Tatnai, from today, cease from interfering.
Amen.
Cease from troubling this one. Cease from troubling this one. You will begin to prosper.
Amen.
You will begin to excel.
Amen.
You will begin to ride on the wings of the heavens.
Amen.
Sweetheart, please go ahead and pray. Shaka dabada. Liko brata ziyate. Liko bandedia. A sense fire here. Ushakata. Kata la zibrata ziya.
Thank you, Father, for your servant. Thank you for the word that is honorable.
That it begins
to
happen.
Begin to confirm your words in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I want to use this time to lift up my sisters to you that are looking up to you for the fruit of faith. Thank you for testimonies, oh God. Daddy, we come to say thank you. We are among the ones who are coming back to say thank you for my sisters. You've already given testimony. Lord, I also want to use this time to lift up many that are still waiting on you, Father. Lord,
yes.
I begin to decree that in the name that is above every other name, as we have declared this month, oh God, I begin to ask that let there be avalanche
in
the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Amen.
Lord, we begin to curse the root.
Curse the root.
Amen.
The roots.
Amen. We curse the roots of pregnancy. We begin to curse the
roots.
The root. In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Lord, we begin to lift up the men to you, Lord. We begin to ask you, begin to boost their sperm count.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I ask that in the name that is above every other name, begin to boost their sperm count.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I ask that, Lord, you will give them the seed that is looking up to you for.
Yes.
We begin to thank you for speed.
Speed.
We thank you for strength.
Strength.
We thank you for safety.
Safety.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Amen. We thank you for speed. Yes. We thank you for strength.
Strength.
We thank you for safety.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We agree and we decide that, Lord, that their lives will not go for their babies.
Yes.
Amen. Their babies' lives will not go for their lives.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every expectation concerning their lives.
Zibrata
kataya. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I want to use this time to present every child of PPH. Lord, I begin to decree and I begin to decide.
Yes.
Safety will be their portion.
Amen.
They are going out, they are covered.
Yes.
Safety will be their portion.
Yes.
They will not be victim of casualty.
Yes.
It will not be said they went out, they never came
Shut
back.
That,
it will not be their portion.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Cover every child with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Bring your covering upon every child.
Yes.
Of PPH.
Yes.
And the parents are represented. Lord, I begin to ask your covering. We rest upon them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will not hear evil call from
Amen.
School to rush down to pick your child. It will not be their portion.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I thank you, Father, because I know you have done
yes.
this through your son, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
We have prayed, oh God.
Amen.
And amen.
Wow. Now, please get your anointing oil. What a word from Mama. God bless you, ma'am. We curse the root, the root, the root, the root in the name of Jesus. Early will I seek you. Please, early tomorrow, stay in God's presence. Appear within the first 10 minutes of the broadcast and come with the picture of your family members and come with your projects. I am praying again over your projects. I'm praying over your prayer requests. I'm praying over your dreams and desires for the rest of this year. I decree in the name of Jesus, no gangup will frustrate your expectation.
Amen.
No weapon formed against you shall prosper.
Amen.
No more interference with your progress.
Amen.
You will advance and you will prosper.
Amen.
You will excel and achieve your dreams.
Amen.
As you are anointed today, you will see your desires.
Amen.
Your soul has been delivered from death.
Amen.
Your eyes will not see evil.
Amen.
Your eyes will see your desires.
Amen.
Your hands will handle your desires.
Amen.
Your feet will walk into your wealthy place.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will hear good news.
Amen.
You will see good things.
Amen.
You will walk into good things.
Amen.
You will carry good things.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your soul will rejoice.
Amen.
Your soul will rejoice.
Amen.
In Jesus the Christ, mighty and matchless name we pray.
Amen.
Please anoint yourself. I rebuke that sickness. The pain around your left leg just got healed.
Amen.
The pain in your spine just got healed.
Amen.
There is a pain around this right side of your chest. You just got healed.
Amen.
There is somebody with an elbow pain. You just got healed right now.
Amen.
Somebody with some abdominal issues. You just got healed right now.
Amen.
Somebody with blood flowing. You've been trying to stop it. You've taken drugs. It has not stopped. Let it cease in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Someone has been praying for the restoration of your period. I command it to be restored now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Migraine just left.
Amen.
Long time headache just left.
Amen.
High blood pressure just got lowered.
Amen.
Some moving objects in your body just left you now.
Amen.
I just saw a door open for someone today. I see somebody being given an envelope. And I see that you open it, there's money, and you were surprised. And I see that the money is actually foreign currencies. Somebody just got a text message. And I see that it has to do with a job. A permanent residency just got sorted out.
Amen.
Work permits just got sorted out.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
A mega breakthrough just got approved.
Amen.
Someone is coming out of debt. Supernaturally, it is happening now.
Amen.
Thank you, our God and our Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus the Christ's mighty name we pray.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.